so. Oh, there's a gate. Is this a good idea? Oh my god. No, it's not. It's not a good idea. It's extremely not a good idea. Well, how do I get over there? Go down more? Sorry, I'm clumsy. With danger alerts. Sign up for our platinum plan today. That's death. That's just death.
Piece of shit.
Wait. Was this open? I was able to go in here the whole. Oh my god, what's wrong with me? In trouble with the machine?
Well, good morning to you.
I take that as a yes. Well, yeah, I'm gonna look around.
What's up?
Sad.
Hey, how's it going?
You, why do we want something, Chum?
Why do we have guns in 40 meters?
Oh, no, no, no.
Wait, you mean 14 a day? Well, that's different. Better. Need to discuss it with my partner in crime. Yes, hey, I call you. A good day to you.
Hi.
You back from a rager?
No. Trying to see what you might be selling here.
You know what the worst thing is about this place?
You okay there, kid? You look very happy.
You could boil shit in this and it still smell better than this fucking dump.
That's smelling pretty bad.
Everything sucks.
You noticed that, huh? Welcome to the world. How do I get this thing? I can't get that. I want that. Spray paint. I don't think I've ever found that before. Not that. If you can decorate the home you live in, you can decorate the city you live in. I guess so. So I
not
came
funny.
I came from there. Good evening, Night City. Joining us tonight is a doctor specialized in psychiatry and cybernetics.
Don't carry nothing like that. But he said he got it here.
Maybe he got mixed up.
What? Why?
You sell stuff. Don't you want to sell me stuff? You online?
Nice weather today.
There's a war coming. I know it.
Probably. We just had a war 7 years ago. So I'm thinking 45 meters is a weapon shop. Because I did see that on a map.
What do you say?
Who speaks that? You say? Is that
hey,
you?
Yo, V. How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
Where'd you get him?
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in. Fed him, clothed him.
Exactly.
Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal. And a chum of mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
It's not really my style. How's it going, training bot?
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch? Take notes?
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah. Our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk, neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
I guess so. Yeah, sorry, not today. I got stuff to do.
No, not today. Thanks anyway.
Whatever. I'll be here.
I imagine you would.
No, not today. Thanks anyway.
Whatever. I'll be here.
Don't ask me again. Alright. So, this place is just open hallways and areas, and they just throw whatever in it. And no, there you go.
No way. Sorry, I can't. No.
How'd you wind up here, in this city?
Long story.
I don't recognize you. Just passing through.
Nah, I live up there. Well, I am gawking. What's going on here? I'm guessing if I cross that, if I walk across that, you shoot me, I'm guessing.
No, come on. Yo, the hell you think you're doing, Joe?
From the very first,
what the hell you still hanging around for?
Me?
Bring you bio-quality that even Mother Nature can envy.
My god.
Try out our freshly developed
new. I have a feeling I almost got killed.
Let your tongue be amazed.
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Yeah, me.
You okay over there?
It has to be.
It has to be okay? A lot of these records, man.
I can't. I already told you. Exactly.
No rubber, Nicky.
This sweet little 45's waiting for its mommy. It purrs after every shot now.
That's a weapon shop, all right. Oh, message. What if I told you you could have some fun and make a little eddies in a single stroke? Fighting tournaments coming up, I think you've got what it takes. Flicking you the coordinates of your opponents. Money and fame are waiting. Oh, and one more thing. Until the lockdown on Watson is lifted, you won't fight in any other districts. But don't worry, when things loosen up, you'll be the first to know. Alright, a couple words about who you're going up against. Kabuki, won't spoil this, just come and see. Arroyo, Buck, Sixth Street Ganger, real piece of, you know what. Glenn, Caesar, Fights Like Hammers, Animals Club, Rhino. Woman's a legend, lays everyone flat. I'm not doing boxing. Hey V, Regina Jones here. I heard you're looking for work in Watson. Just so happens I'm one of its main employers. If you don't want to waste those talents of yours, check the gigs I sent you. Do good work. And there's more where that came from. I'll be in touch. Okay. Let's see it.
Let's have a look.
How much money do I have? Okay. Second Amendment. Is that the name of the store then? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, so this is my stuff, duh. Unity Power Pistol. So I have this. Power Revolver. All this stuff is What I have is already better. Holding on to the shotgun. 62.4, 58.9. I'll save the other shotgun. Power assault rifle. Keeping that. So I've got this Unity is better. This is what I have equipped. I wonder if these things wear out after time. Well, because it's uncommon. And the one I have is common. So hold on. There we go. I have an uncommon Unity power pistol.
Let's have a look.
Alright, so now you will get this one. Well, so this is stuff I can't afford. Ooh, legendary. I think I'll just stick with what I have for now. But then again, this Lexington. Is better. Is it worth it to upgrade? I've also got a revolver, 58. I'm gonna grab this. Okay. And then you can have this. Hopefully I don't regret this.
Come on, spit it out.
So, there we go. Got all my weapons slotted in. I'm just automatically.
Hello, anybody home?
Well, I'm reloading stuff. Hello. I didn't even bother using this.
A little out of it, huh? Come on, spit it out.
I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I wonder what else.
Let's have a look.
He sells other things other than weapons? Street cred. You need street cred to buy this? Is that what it is? Great for cracking shins and homers. Baseball bat. Oh, it's a lot of money. Just a baseball bat is that much money? Okay, he's got more of these bounce backs. I think I have enough for now. Frag grenades. Hand grenade with conventional explosive filler. I think this is the kind I have. Oh no. Not sure. No, I have the frag grenade. Oh, what are these? Mods? Oh, yeah. Hitting a target reduces damage received from them. Crit damage by 8%. Renders your weapon non-lethal, allowing you to damage your enemies without killing them. Where's the fun in that? Increases damage to limbs by 5%. 2.5 times damage multiplier when attacking from stealth. I like that. 300. 2 times damage, okay. Advantage. A holographic sight produced cheaply for the mass market, but able to change colors based on detected threats. Oh, so it's a scope. Okay, so we can zoom in. I like that. Canon Mini. A sight designed by Militech. No bells, no whistles, just good standard. Good, clean, standard issue functionality. It's more than that one. ADS time. I don't know what ADS time is. A sight designed to keep a low profile, as light and simple as optical scopes come. A holographic long scope developed by the Arasaka Corporation. Precise and unobtrusive. Alright. So I want to put scopes on my pistol. Well, you can't. Can you put a scope on a pistol? Just seems weird to do that. You think that would go on a rifle. But this is the future. We can do anything, right? Crit damage. Holographic sight. Wait, the range on that. 0.31 range. This has the best range. Let me get that. I'll try putting this on the pistol. Can't take it back off again, right? No. It said it removed something when I put it on there. Did it already have some kind of default mod on it? That's not bad.
Hello! Anybody home?
Sorry. Sorry. Thanks. No children or infants allowed in trash bins.
Good story.
Who's firing? There's a firing range, isn't it? It is. That's where I heard the shots coming from. Nope. That's a gun? I just found a gun on the ground.
The hell?
What am I doing buying things?
No way.
If I'm finding guns on the ground. It's called a new... Wait a second. Power pistol. Huh. Yeah, I have something else I can sell you.
Let's have a look.
You can have this new. It's brand new. There you go. How do I... You can't get in here, huh? Collect your gun from Wilson? Wait. You also have a gun?
Let's have a look.
You have a gun you're actually giving me? Four junk items. And then... The gun.
Let's have a look.
Well, how do I get it?
Come on, spit it out. Hello, anybody home?
I'm supposed to buy another gun from him? A 45.
Let's have a look.
Well, I don't want to buy a 45 from you. I already got another gun. And how do I know which one is the one? That I'm supposed to be getting. You don't have enough money. Well, it's not that one. Which one does he want me to be getting? Hold on, maybe it says something. We've got this tradition in Haywood. On your 16th birthday, your dad gives you a gun. I didn't get one because I had a crappy dad. You're way past your 16th, aren't you? High time you get yourself a solid piece of iron. Does that not count for... Beat on the Brat. Hey, that's a song by the Ramones. Okay. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Well, I got a gun. I guess I didn't get the gun they wanted me to. I mean, whatever. I'm untracking it then? Yeah, I am not doing that. Maybe if I get higher in body and stuff. But not right now. Alright, so that's the way down, but I want to look around some more.
Hey, do I know you?
Nope.
You want something?
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City.
What's up here?
Soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking reason.
I'm a slacker. What makes me a slacker? And his health all over the place. Wilson, I got a gun from you.
Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while
you can. There's nothing up here. Or
up here. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
I already left. Tainted overload. Medical gauze. I'm scanning. A must-have for Ripper Doc, sterile, suited for weeping wounds. Maybe the one I'm going to can use it. Nice couch. Hi.
What do I say?
Whatever you want to say.
Sometimes life is good.
Well, that's a good attitude.
Dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Alright. I want to get back to the shooting range. What does this say? Hold recording. Oh, hold recording in progress. Just try it. What are you recording? Recording bang, bang, bang. Alright, let's go. That's where we are now, services.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan, and...
Hello, it's time for your local news. The Aratama Matsuri Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by biwa virtuosos and theatrical performances in the no tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves, Night City. After the break, Cyber Psychosis, Myth or Reality?
Oh, it's like I kick it out? It's disabled. Now we're gonna look all over here. And pick up ashtrays and things. Hi. So we can't really buy anything from these vendors.
What do you want?
That guy just trashed through your stuff. You gonna stand there for that?
I don't trust you, man. You're too aggressive.
Says the man stuffing a hot dog in his mouth. A hand fan. I picked up one of those before. I know, we gotta look at everything. Hand fan. Remember, even air conditioners have to break sometime. True. A guitar pick? Doubles well as a toothpick if the rocker career doesn't pan out. Gotta be a really thin one for that. Got your Brostaff Lager.
A war is coming. I feel it.
You can feel war. That's quite a talent. Not everybody can feel war.
Show some respect.
Never. Hi.
I have no reason to live.
That's sad to hear.
It's important. Important that you're good.
Alright. I want some stuff. I want food. Tell them to get me some food.
Mm-hmm.
I can get that food, but I don't want that food.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, these are police officers. Why can't we speak to police officers?
I can't make it!
Oh, eat faster, maybe you will.
See? Hello?
This place is huge! What? Did I hit something? What happened? NCPD scanner hustles. The NCPD will pay you to help fight crime. Fixers, these intermediaries will inform you about local gigs available, and gigs fixers will contact you when you approach a gig's location. Okay.
Sac passe, man.
That's just popped up to help me out.
What?
Oh my god, you go down into the street. And I'm at 18 frames per second. Job updated? What's updated? Doesn't say anything new. Alright, what's in here before I go down out into there and kill my frame rate?
What now?
I miss my sister.
What? If the sister's dead? Oh no. Croissant? I got a croissant. Seems really healthy to be picking up in a place like this.
Everything sucks.
Kids learn quick, huh?
Except there's no mention of me telling you to delta the fuck out of there.
Yeah, no biggie. Not like that cyber psycho was a tank on two chrome legs.
What the fuck were you thinking? There's a reason
what
Max Attack exists.
Now?
Civilians were in danger. What was I supposed to do? Just watch them get mowed down?
Listen, you, me, and every fucking cop in this city might as well be a civilian next to Max Attack.
I can't make
it! The day they give us the gear they're packing, go right ahead. Be the hero. Save the fucking day. But until then, you keep your head down and listen to me. That understood?
Tell him. Tell him you understand.
What, you get mugged or something? Shit happens.
Tell him you got it. You're picking up what he's putting down. I'm just trying to help over here. Just trying to help over here. Help my frame rate. Come on, little 970. You can do it. You can do it.
If it took you long enough. Up an appetite. Just wait.
Looking around, I know.
Sit down. Let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Cheating.
Didn't figure you as the type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like?
True.
Noodles? Check. Synth sirloin? Check. Get some more chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
All right.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens...
I do.
I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but... just that it's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City.
Hmm.
Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coupe.
Tell me more about Dex.
Dexter Deshawn. What's the latest spec on him? Know you got info to spill.
He'd been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was he took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. The hell was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. Important thing is he's back. It's a fresh crew, and he found us.
What's the job, exactly?
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Well, our savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. No pressure, but... the whole deal's riding on you now, chica.
Oh. No pressure or anything, but why me?
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Now Dex says he needs to check you. Talk to you.
I don't trust that.
Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, not really. What makes him in a league of his own?
Not really, no.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit pie their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust up with the scabs.
Thanks.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
You can call your active vehicle to your current location with a V. Okay. How do I change? Call up your car or talk to Jackie. Okay, the mouse wheel is not moving it. Arrows. Is talk to Jackie done then? I guess so.
The top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
There
we'll
it
see
is.
About that.
So we rolling or what?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Wow. Yeah, we're gonna ride the car. I just wanna take a look around here.
Llegaste hace poco?
I don't speak that. Nice place you guys got here. Okay. I'm afraid once I start riding in that car, my frame rate is going to be so horrible. Nigiri? Isn't that like sushi? I got a non-disclosure agreement.
It's always next year.
Sure, whatever.
Well, I want to check out this non-disclosure agreement. There's the taped square glasses, new and improved to stay on your face. Nigiri, yeah. Now with improved rice texture and non-toxic color additives. Well, it's good to hear that they made non-toxic. A standard document that prohibits a lot and offers little in return. Oh! CD Projekt Red. At least they can laugh at themselves, right? Non-disclosure agreement. For anyone who got the game before release, could not show gameplay. Okay, again, we're about to get into a car. So, I'm going to call on an episode here and hope it's watchable for you guys and that I can actually control what's going on. Whoa, we dropped down to 9 frames a second just there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.